What are you making, Mom?
Chicken cutlets.
All right. We'll see you at the frying pan. What are you dipping the chicken in?
Eggs.
Egg?
Egg.
Egg and what else?
What do you mean, what else? A breadcrumb.
What's in the eggs? I see things in there.
Parsley, cheese. Here's my big fork.
I didn't catch that. What did you say?
Now, if you're going to aggravate me, I'm not going to tell you, okay? Listen, you better open up your ears and listen.
Okay, so what are you making now for us?
Two and a half tablespoons of butter, 3 cloves of garlic in the fry pan. I'm reaming a lemon into the fry pan.
And what is it exactly that you're making?
Lemon sauce. For the chicken.
Lemon sauce to go on the chicken cutlets. Okay. And now what are you doing?
Thickening it with some.
What are you making there?
I'm making potato croquettes.
And what's in a potato croquette?
Potatoes, of course.
Yes.
Cheese.
What
eggs,
kind of cheese?
Grated cheese. Parmesan.
What kind of grated cheese? Parmesan?
Don't try my patience.
Oh, it's so funny.
And what else? Parmesan?
An egg, parsley, salt, pepper.
Okay, and now you're frying it in what kind of oil?
Olive oil.
All right, we're going to see those when you turn
on. Oh, man, you are so funny. You are so funny with that.
This is
so funny.
So now the croquettes are very fussy, and you quarter turn to get them to, as you see, they're very delicate. You have to be very, very careful when you're turning them, see? Yeah. Two forks, there's a technique. Move them around, very good. Buon appetito. And the sauce goes on the chicken to serve.
Sauce on your chicken?
Yes, thank you.
All right.
Perfect, thank you.
You're so welcome.
There it is.
You're welcome.